Hi. Good things comes to those who wait, and histories are the witness for great people who don't wait for things to happen. They make the things to happen, and that is very true. Good morning, everyone. When I started my beginning of my career, I started with a recruiter. Non-IT recruiter. I've been working in non-IT recruitment for quite some time, and then I got an opportunity with a software firm, and they were looking for an IT recruiter. So I got selected. I started working, but I was not having experience to work as an IT recruiter. I was not having much experience how to screen profile and understanding of IT skills. For a moment, I thought that I will not able to continue. I cannot able to do this job because it's too tough. I am not able to understand even single skills like Java. What is Java J2E developer? What kind of people there is good for this requirement? So I was struggling. But then, when I was thinking to leave job, I thought, how long I am going to run away from those challenges? When God has given me opportunity, it's he had thought, and that's why he found that you are suitable for this job. Then I thought that, okay, let me continue, and slowly I started learning. I found what are the skills and what kind of people is suitable for this requirement. Everything I learned from Google, I did my own learning. I just took Google as a tool to educate myself, and then finally I became so confident, and now I am so successful in my career. I got so many awards and recognition. I got promoted. Right now I'm in a very good position, and with a good pay package. So what from this incident, I just learned that if there is a will, there is a way. If you have a strong will, you will definitely find the path. Like how water find their path, wherever you put water, it will find their way to go out. Similarly, it happens. Now see, the entire world is struggling. The entire world is struggling for this crisis, coronavirus crisis. And the people who are patiently waiting at their home, not going out. See, we all are just praying that we will definitely, the good time will come, and we will all come out of this crisis very soon. So I'm sure that good things comes to those who wait. So good luck, and wish you all have a take care and enjoy with your family.